Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
Stupid imagination, after all. When will we finally do some shooting? All I've been doing is marching and guard duty.
Shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Who's there? Shit. Even my ears are going bad if someone's out there. Oh, shit. Who's that? Hey. Looks like there's... Well, it was just my imagination after all. What? Hey! What the hell was that?
doom is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step, but do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the invisible watchers is.
But why they do not wish people to know about them?
First of all, sheep are safe, for they turned down their shepherds in a time of weakness. And ever since Metro 2 was separated from our world, the shepherds have evolved in a different way. They are no longer human, but creatures of a higher order, whose logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything, even to return the lost, beautiful world to us. But because we rebelled against them, they do not take part in our destiny anymore. However, they exist everywhere, and are all-knowing and all-seeing. Only after we repent our sins will they reveal themselves and offer their help. And salvation will come. That's what is said by the people who believe in the Invisible Watchers.
Interesting legend.
Thank you.
Climb in here and rest. We'll reach Paulus soon.
Something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die. Terror. This is the end.
Even children hated by their parents try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Move it!
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. We'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed
Sam,
kids?
Look, bye. Try and buy!
Idiot.
Hello!
And by the way, the Nazis did
special offers, discounts, the best guns from the Forge Masters.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Ew. Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck. Better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk,
stop bothering me.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Fish. Not Nadia is going to
well,
roast
once, him. Me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks. Lots of drinks.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6. But we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there. Let's go!
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed it.
Oh yeah, that's good. We're worried. Now remember what to do. We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere there. Let's go, guys. Manila, we'll stay outside. I'm going to turn to check it out. Find a way to open it. Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's junk. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'd wander here. Artyom, come back here. In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. You'll keep fucking, will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful. Listen, Tom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beast will attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly, and you shoot. Well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. I was alone again, and soon I would look into The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.